Good fight fans, this is Ashley's Corner. Please hit that like button and subscribe to the first female boxing channel here on YouTube. Me and Quia do a live every Saturday, 5 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Central Time, and I make videos and give out awesome content every week. Now let's talk about this running excuse that a lot of fighters like saying, a lot of casuals saying, old media sometimes say it, new media. A lot of people use the word running, you know, he was running in the ring, that is their main excuse on what they say about fighters. I just want to say we haven't seen this, we haven't seen none of that before. Y'all are straight, the people that say that are straight come forward fighters with little minimum defense. Or just, you know, subpar defense, not good footwork. And all they can do is swing. And sometimes they, you know, they're very hard punchers. But not all the time. But all they do is come forward. So when they fight a fighter that has all the tools in their box and in their toolbox and they can use their feet because they have good feet, they have good balance, they can move around the ring, they can use good defense, they tend to call them runners. Now, I've been watching boxing for a few years now, and I've never seen nobody really run in the ring unless they turn their back on you and run and not care about where their opponent is. I haven't seen that. When boxers take that stance on other boxers, they know they're just saying that for casual fans or old media or someone to use it to hate on a boxer that is better than them in almost every single way. So when someone like Tim Tszyu says that Charlo's going to be moving around, you're supposed to move around. When people say that Floyd Mayweather ran in any fight, you know that that is just straight up hate in the fact that the fighter or their opponent cannot hit them. And their only chance of winning that fight was to get off a power shot. So they already having worked up an excuse on a fighter running before a fight. And you see Rolly versus Gervonta Davis. Rolly, even though he got knocked out by a punch that wasn't even thrown full power, and he got knocked out with it, he immediately says that Tank was terrified of him and Gervonta Davis was running away from him in the ring. You see how it doesn't look like, it doesn't seem like the fighter know what they're talking about, but he does. He knows exactly what he's saying. He just doesn't have any other excuse. To be real, you're not a good boxer if you're just going to stand there and let somebody hit you in the face. Now, the fighters that use this know better. They've been fighting since they're 7, 8 years old. Even if you're fighting since you're 18, they made you learn all of that stuff for a reason. This is boxing. This is not bare knuckle brawling or any of that. And that's probably what a lot of these fighters and fans need to start watching. And when it comes to the fans that regurgitate that BS, it's straight ignorance. And it shows that you don't know boxing. Peace and blessings.